welcome Ari to the world. This is a blessing for you. Hallelujah. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Amen.
All right, so, Ari, I wish you nothing but the best in this world, nothing but positive things. Nothing but the best in the world. I wish you and your mom nothing but prospering futures, and that's pretty much it. I love you guys. Hope you guys have a wonderful life together.
Welcome to the world, little girl. We've been waiting on you and just can't wait to see you and touch you and smell what your little feet smell like. God bless.
Yeah, I got a squad now. All right. So, I don't know you. Can I can do it, right?
No, stop. All right. I don't know you.
Well, you're going to know me because I'm lit. I'm Edwin. And I hope you have like a great life and it's lit. You have fun. You do all sorts of stuff.
Don't be a hot.
And yeah, keep it hot. I don't know about all of that. But I hope you live your life to the fullest, and like I hope you make it cool. And
yeah, you're beautiful.
You can look right here.
Okay,
you're
yeah.
Beautiful, confident, strong. Be great. Anybody else?
Stay positive.
Stay positive.
Yeah. Live bye.
To the fullest. Remember that.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, no regrets.
Pass that mic around to whoever wants to speak.
Don't let doubts stop you from doing things that you want. Don't let yourself regret things later in life.
Boys aren't worth it. Focus on your education. You're good. You're sweet. I love you. You're amazing. You're going to be born in my month. We're awesome. We're twins. Yes. Yes.
Dream big.
Wait, what?
Dream big.
I thought he said free big. I was like,
I don't know what to say really, but
love your life.
Yeah, live your life. Be happy with your baby.
Oh, that kind of creeps.
Did you want to say something other than the comment that you've already made?
I mean, they already said about the same thing. Yeah, you know. I don't know what to say. You know, do you?
Yeah. Have a good time with it. So, bye.
Well, I guess you're close to me here. I'm excited to meet you. I hope you don't got your mama's attitude, but I'm excited to see you. Excited to meet you. And say hi, Ari. Say hi, Ari. Okay. Well, that's your cousin. He's shy right now. But you'll meet him soon. We'll see you soon. Can't wait to meet you.
Welcome, baby Ari. We're looking forward to meeting you. You're going to be well loved and supported by all your family, especially your great Aunt Kathy.
There you go.
All right. Nope. Uh-uh. Nope, 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 nope.
The lens is where?
Here, where your finger is.
That's where it is?
Yeah, so you can look
right there. Where your finger is?
Right there where my finger is.
Is that that little hole right there?
That's the lens.
Oh, yes. Okay.
So if you look there, you'll be looking at the person you're speaking to.
I'm kind of shy.
Everybody has to say something to Ari.
So, Ari, this is your Auntie Marguerite, your mama's best friend's mother. I'm so happy that you came into this world. I want nothing but the best for you. If you ever need anything, you can always count on me as long as I'm not crippled. Even then, I will try my best. May God always bless you, honey.
Hi, welcome, Ari. Congratulations. I hope it's all that you enjoy and do throughout the years of your life growing up. Blessings to Amber and Jordan. Ari, it's a blessing to have you coming in. Can't wait to meet you.
Well, I'm happy, man. I'm glad to be here. I got a lot of beautiful women in my house.
I know that's right.
And I'm so glad that everything is going real well. And thank you for coming too, man. Thank you very much. Have a good day.
You too. Any message for the mother and the child for the future?
Well, let's tell them I love them.
No, what about your new granddaughter, Ari?
All right, Ari. I love him, Ari. Then.
Her.
I love her. I love you very much. Have a blessed day.
There you go. That was the best day.
That's where we know where we are.
That's the only reason why I do.
You're going to be really beautiful when you come. Don't let anybody tell you different. I'll always love you. I'll be number one cousin. Oh, okay. I was looking at the middle. I'll be your number one cousin. And, yeah, live your life happily.
Thank everybody for coming. I just want to say thank you so much for everybody letting out a great hand. And everybody did a good job. Ari, when you get here, I hope you see how much everybody loves you already. Everybody went above and beyond for your baby shower. Thank you, guys.
Hi, and I love you.
Hi, my name is Dominique. I'm the brother-in-law of Amber. Glad to be a brother-in-law with her, and good luck.
What's going on, little niece? Welcome to this world. This is Uncle Junior. We're going to have lots of fun and plenty more. We're going to get up here. We're going to have a good life and keep cherishing.
My little niece is a boy. Uncle, I'm your Uncle Daniel. I'm here gonna protect you, so nothing's gonna happen to you in life. I'm here. I'm always gonna be here 24/7 with you.
Hey, Ari, this is Grandma D. I'm here to let you know Grandma love you, and I can't wait to see you. I will be there. Love you.
I get to see you calling, babe.
Okay, hold the mic a little closer to yourself.
Hi, this is your Auntie Micey. Amber, congratulations, and looking forward to the new arrival, your baby daughter. And I want to say your blessings to all of you, and also from my family, all of us, all of us. We love you, and we are so thankful and so happy in the name of Jesus that it's coming real soon, and we'll all be there in prayers for you. Amen.
Thank you.
get past my head.
I got something like fuel.
Well, I didn't lose. You didn't lose. Yeah. I didn't get live.
You didn't lose the worst.
You didn't even pound one yet. Those are all right ones.
Just putting them where you can reach them.
Don't fall.
Who, me? Oh. All right. Is everybody satisfied with the way this looks?
Yeah. Yes.
Everybody but me.
Choose your lovers, you pick your friends, but not
the family that you're in. No, they'll be with you till the end, 'cause it's family. And when it's family, you forgive them, for they know not what they do. When it's family, they're a mirror of the worst and best in you. When it's family, when it's family, let me be all that I should be to the
y'all want to just open different ones up, or just, you know, they got to be all together?
No, but we just have to send, like, you guys are sending thank you cards, each one of
us. So we got mini bags. Got some more bottles. Definitely
need
plenty of those.
And she has a cute little
outfit. That way you ship your teeth.
Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah,
I'm trying to tell you.
Oh, more stuff. Okay.
Oh.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay.
No, it's not your fault. I'm
slipping
on everybody.
All right, that's nice.
Very nice.
Put that in the bag.
Oh,
you got to make it
hard.
Hey, tape this on here, dude.
ready for Miss Ari Williams' blessing. We can't wait to spoil you with gifts and toys and candy and sweets, and we're just so happy and we're celebrating you, Ari.
I can't wait to jump you into the family, and we're gonna be wrestling with you and doing all type of backflips and unnecessary.
I'm your TT Kendo. I'm gonna spoil you and give you love and candy and sweets and hugs.
I'm your Uncle Teddy, and I'm a guest for no reason.
Yeah. Hey, Ari, I'm going to be your favorite uncle. I've been here the longest. I was walking your mom home from school from the bus. Yeah, so I'm the favorite. You're going to like me the most, believe me. And I'm going to always be like this, so get ready for it.
Well, hey, know who it is. I'm going to just say, can't wait to see you. Can't wait for you to get here. Hurry up and get here. Micey. Micey.
No, she up. She just chilling, huh? Sorry, I'm a little sweaty. That's okay. That's okay. It's hot out. Yeah.
You got a whole
price. He looked at you like, what you doing? Don't be advised.
Thank you everybody for coming out tonight and enjoying this celebration that we have with both families. I appreciate everything you guys have done. I appreciate the gifts, everything.
Hi Ari, this is your grandmama. Just want to welcome you to the world. I am so excited for your arrival. You have an abundance of love. We can't wait for you to get here.